match. What are the positives that you can take from this game?
It's hard to tell, but I think we have to work as a team. And we have to work more hard, because now we are looks a little bit very difficult position. So we have to work hard, work as a team, and fight as a team, and hope for the next match.
JFC was plagued by a lot of injuries, and now everything is coming back together. You've added fresh legs. Amarjeet is back. You've signed David Grande. There are a lot of fresh legs being added back. So how do you think you're going to go forth and take on Kerala Blasters and Chennai in the next few matches?
Yeah, this is the football. Sometimes have injuries. This is in every club, not only in Jamshedpur. You can see now most of the clubs have some injuries, and these are part of the life. So whatever we have to fight with them, and everybody has to work hard. And I just want to welcome our David and Amarjeet. They are doing really well. We create some chances, would be they have saved few. But still, we didn't get anything from here. But whatever happened is done. Now our job is for the next match. We will focus for the next match. We will work hard and we will come back as a strong team.
What do you have to say about the young boys in the team? How are they adjusting to the team?
Yeah, young boys, they've been really doing well. Every day in, day out, they're working hard in the training. Now you see in our team, 2-3 in starting 11, they are doing really well, like Narendar, Amarjeet, Jitendra, Gaurav Mukhi, Aniket, because they are all doing well. I hope in future games, they will do more better and earn some points for the team.